Did you know that scientists could be YouTube stars too? Meet Ahmed, an exercise physiologist and a YouTube star. A physiologist is a scientist who is an expert in how the human body normally works. This means that they know when the body is working right or not. An exercise physiologist uses exercises to repair injured body parts so they can heal and the person can become healthy again. Ahmed not only treats patients in his office, but he also teaches people about exercises through his popular YouTube channel. Last year, he started a YouTube channel so he could teach people about the importance of exercise. He has over 50,000 people who watch his channel. There are three things Ahmed includes in every episode of his channel. The first thing is he always includes an interview with a famous athlete. Recently, Ahmed interviewed Simone Biles, a gymnast who won many gold medals in the Olympics. He asked Simone about exercises she does to have a strong and healthy body. The second thing Ahmed always includes is a new exercise that viewers can try at home. For example, he might show viewers how to stretch after playing outside or running. Third, he always explains how exercise makes your body stronger because of gravity. Gravity is a force that comes from the earth that pulls things down to the ground. For example, when you lift a weight into the air, gravity is trying to pull it down. If you lift it once, your muscles exercise a little by working against the gravitational force. If you lift the weight 10 times, your muscles exercise a lot by working against gravity 10 times. The more exercises you do and the more you work against gravity's force, the stronger your muscles get. Today, Ahmed is recording an episode called Touchdown, Exercise Like Eli Manning. In the first part of the episode, Ahmed will be interviewing Eli Manning, a famous football player. He is going to ask Eli about what exercises he does to practice before a big game. In the second part of the episode, Ahmed will show Eli and his viewers a shoulder exercise that can help people throw a football better. In the last part, he will explain that as you make the shoulder motions in the air, gravity is trying to get you to put your arms down. The longer you keep your arms above your waist, the stronger your muscles will become. Ahmed is really excited to release this new episode of his YouTube channel. Who do you think Ahmed should interview next? Now it's your turn to go on an adventure and be an exercise physiologist.